Hello, beautiful blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's check the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the site of CoinGecko. And we see that the market has recorded a decent price increase for the last 24 hours. Most of the major cryptocurrencies have been trading in the green zone. Their prices continue to increase slowly but steadily. And of course, it makes us happy since we are cryptocurrency enthusiasts. And I want to say that some cryptocurrencies, among the major ones, they recorded really very nice price increase. For example, XRP, Litecoin, to some extent Polkadot. And I want to say that recently I have analyzed Litecoin a couple of times. So I published some posts for Leo Finance. Also, I conducted a video analysis about Litecoin price chart. That's why today I would like to analyze the other cryptocurrency that recorded a 10% plus price increase within the last 24 hours. So this is namely XRP. So the current price is slightly above 30 cents. If we check the linear chart, we see that the current price is slightly above the price that we had exactly 12 months ago. And actually, just a couple of days ago, the price was exactly the same as it used to be 12 months ago. So this is the beginning, let's say, in my view, at least in my view, of some trend renewal, of an uptrend renewal. That's why now let's check the candlestick chart. So this is the daily time frame. Let me remove the stuff that is unnecessary and start from the monthly time frame. But it is easy to see that the price has been under pressure, or in the best case, we may say that it's been moving slightly, but it's been moving actually stubbornly sideways. So there has been really very slight changes within the price chart. And now the situation is getting more interesting. So although the current month is still in the middle, if we have a candlestick like this in the monthly time frame at the end of the month, it will cover the bodies, or it will engulf the bodies of these bearish candlesticks for the previous months. So that will be some kind of slight bullish signal, because we will have in the monthly time frame a bullish engulfing, probably indicating to potential trend increase or price increase. If we switch to the weekly chart, we see that the current candlestick is a bullish one. Of course, today is still Tuesday, the early beginning of the week. But if we have something like this, here we will have a formation, candlestick formation called three white soldiers, because we have three bullish candlesticks with relatively big bodies and with ascending local lows and ascending local highs. That's why the traders, they consider it as a technical, let's say, bullish formation for bullish technical pattern. And of course, we see that the current price is testing the previous local high, that local high. I will even draw a horizontal line. And now if we switch to the daily time frame, we will see that the current price is testing the previous important local highs. And to be honest, I would also like to mention that yes, now it could be viewed as a resistance, as some kind of resistance, but that level used to be a support within this period of time here when the price was declining. So it has received a couple of times solid support at that level. That's why it used to be a support level, now it's a resistance level, and it's a level close to 30 cents per one digital coin. And I want to say that if the price chart is able to break through this level and to surpass this level, later it will become a support level for the price of XRP, and that will be really very nice if we have a breakout in the near future. In addition, the last thing I want to mention is, it is either in the 4-hour chart, but I will outline in the daily chart because we need a broader picture. Remember, probably last time when I talk about XRP, actually recently when I used to analyze the price chart of XRP, I always showed this downtrend. So there used to be a downtrend here. So this is actually the downtrend. The price has was fluctuating at that time within this descending channel. And now it seems that the price has already exited this downtrend. It seems like, of course, if we change a little bit the angle of this downtrend, something like this, for example, or like this, we may say that it has just exited this channel. But anyway, first of all, I would like to mention that whatever the trajectory of this downtrend is, now the price is already not within this downtrend. It has exited this descending channel. In addition, it is trying, the current price chart is trying to draw some uptrend. So this is actually the trend line. And of course, it is visible. It's more visible in the shorter time frame. So if we switch to a 4-hour chart, it will be something like this. So this ascending channel. So what I want to say is probably it may turn out that we're at the very beginning, let's say at the very beginning of a trend reversal and the potential uptrend renewal. But this is just my point of view, and it depends if the price of XRP is able, depends on if the price of XRP is able to surpass, let's say, this horizontal level. That's it for today, fellas, about the price chart of XRP. Please share your point of view as a comment under this video. Of course, I wish you a very wonderful day. Good luck in the financial markets, and hope to see you in the next one. That was me again at CryptoSpark.